This is a dumbbell prone row, and start position similar to where you would be in a push-up with your toes on the ground, and here we're going to have our hands on dumbbells. And you want to keep those hips tucked in as much as you can. It's obviously a back exercise for the lats and rhomboids, but you really have to keep your core tight in order to keep your hips from bobbing up and down. So core's nice and tight. We're going to row one arm up, try to get up to that nice 90 degree angle, big squeeze in the back. Try not to let the body rotate. Keep the core nice and tight.